They are my soldiers, and they will follow me into the jaws of death for the sake of my dream. But it doesn't make them my friends. A friend should never subsist on another's dream. The man who would be my friend must have a reason for living that goes beyond me. And he should put his heart and soul into protecting this dream, even if it means opposing me. For me to call a man my friend, he must be my equal in every respect.